breaking news involving the death of 7-year-old Caden McWilliams. His body was found in a Denver storage unit. And Fox 31 investigator Rob Lowe joins us in the newsroom with this new information. Rob.
Jeremy, we've just learned from law enforcement sources that the body of Caden McWilliams was encased in concrete. This would explain why there's no obvious smell that might have led police investigators to that storage unit on Evans Avenue months earlier. Remember, police believe the boy had been dead since probably June, since school authorities tell us Caden was in school on the last day of school, May 31st. Sources tell me there was an obvious attempt to hide evidence, i.e. the boy's body being encased in concrete. This comes as the Denver District Attorney has formally today filed charges against the mother accused of causing the death of her son and again putting his body in a storage unit. Fox 31.